Hello, everyone! Welcome back to another Marvel Future Fight video. It is I, the Pre-Avengers, and we are here on the Marvel Future Fight YouTube page to check out the two brand new sneak peeks that just came out in the past couple days. I wanted to wait for both to come out to do a video together, just because of the fact that, you know, the sneak peeks are shorter and shorter nowadays, so it's less to go over in a full video. But when you have two of them, it's a little bit of a different story. Right after this video, the patch notes video will be coming out because they are now live. So if you haven't checked them out, make sure to head on over to the forums and check out the patch notes for the update that drops live tonight. We'll be having a video for you guys tomorrow midday checking it out. So make sure to stay tuned and stay locked in on the channel. But without further ado, let's get into what today's video is about, is the two brand new sneak peeks for the June update, obviously in July, starting off with none other than Victoria. So go ahead and watch it as we always do once. Let you guys just watch it through, and then we'll go ahead and react to it and break it down for you guys. So here we go. So there's the first sneak peek, and like I said, short. The second one's actually a lot longer. But for starters, if you didn't already notice, MFF had a little bit of a typo, a little bit of a mix-up. They went ahead and said new character, and are promoting the brand new uniform, actually, of Victorious. So, I don't know why they said new character. Someone messed up real bad, because she's been in the game for a long time, just hasn't got any attention. So it's kind of like a sick joke kind of thing, to MFF players, because she's been in the game for a while, but she's just been completely forgotten. So much to the point where they think she's a new character. But no, I trust, I will tell you, even after looking at the patch notes already, she is a brand new uniform, not new character. So same character, Victorious, the same one that you need to get Dr. Doom, and that is included in the Fantastic Four update bundle. We'll talk about best ways to upgrade her once the update comes out. But no, that is that is her. This is not a brand new character or like variant of her. We've seen that in the past, you know, with different, you know, Novas, you know, there's the Alexander one, and then there's the Sam one. There's, you know, different variants of characters. This is not one of those cases, just purely a brand new uniform. And so breaking down the brand new uniform, it looks pretty cool. It's got a little bit of a Tin Man sort of vibe, all silver. She's looking ready to go. The only color she really has is the white cape that goes around her, as well as her brown hair, of course. We get a bunch of different angles with a very nice sort of almost anime-sounding song. We see it phase back and forth on her a lot, giving us different angles. Even a angle there and picture. I really like how they did this, where they gave her, you know, the side, the hip, the leggings, and then her spear, which looks pretty cool. Can't wait to see what sort of skills we get with that. But they give us a cool panel, comic book, you know, accurate type of thing where it pops up. Something we haven't really seen before in sneak peeks, so I do like that a lot. But the main thing I want to talk about with her is if you really look at her face, and when they zoom in on it too, you can tell, she has that sort of Dr. Doom looking mask. It has a little, you know, slip under it, and the next sneak peek will tell us why, obviously. But yeah, she has obviously her brand new uniform, as well as going to tier 3. I don't know. I'm going to watch it one more time. I can't remember if when I first saw this, if I saw a tier 3 symbol anywhere. I don't think so. It's kind of hard to tell where all you can see is new characters. So yeah, they messed up. But I will tell you on the forum, she just get her tier 3. So she is finally getting upgraded. Thankfully, a character, like I said, has been ignored and heavily needed a brand new upgrade. Finally getting what they deserve. Now, moving on, we have the second sneak peek that came out only a day ago, so pretty much yesterday. And that one involves something a little spicier, so let's go ahead and watch it one time, and then we can go ahead and react to it. Here we go.
Good evening. We interrupt our regular programming to bring you a developing story. Reporting live from downtown, we have just received breaking news about a critical situation unfolding at City Hall. At approximately 6:30 p.m., an unidentified individual entered City Hall and announced that they planted a bomb within the building. The suspect entered City Hall during late business hours and managed to secure a small group of employees and officials as hostages. According to police sources, the suspect has made specific demands, though the nature of these demands has not yet been disclosed to the public. At this moment, the suspect's identity and motive remain unclear. Law enforcement is working to gather more information and will release details as they become available.
And there you have it, the second sneak peek. Starting off with a bang here with this mid-month update. Pretty huge. Obviously, a lot of people have been talking about potentially getting Dr. Doom, and here he is confirmed with a brand new uniform. About time. Let's pray that he's actually good in-game and that, you know, all that expense is worth it. But let's talk about first the sneak peek. Overall, great production. They have the radio talking about a robbery going on. I'm actually going to turn on the subtitles for once just so you can hear what they're talking about and break it down a little bit. But it's like a late night news, you know, on the radio hearing about, you know, they're interrupting your program to talk about a robbery that's going on. And as it's happening, Dr. Doom is playing the piano. You can see his feet in the ground down below, very well detailed, as well as the piano. And again, he's just going back and forth with a nice little melody, you know, keeping things very ominous. They're talking about a bomb in a hall, which is pretty interesting. And then we slowly start to pan up as he's playing the piano. And we see this sort of gun thing sitting on the piano. I'm not gonna lie, at first glance, I thought it was one of those Theraguns. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but I saw it and I was like, Doom's got a Theragun? But no, it's just one of his blasters type thing. And then we get a really nice view of the city in the background. So nice, it almost distracted me from the fact that we have a radio on this table on the left with the Tier 4 symbol confirming that Dr. Doom will be the mid-month Tier 4. So not only a brand new uniform, but as well as a Tier 4 upgrade, which could be huge for Dr. Doom, especially in PvP if they do it right. Obviously, we'll get into that more in the patch details and in-game. But like I said, it's about time that both these characters sort of get an upgrade. So we're hoping they do them justice. It's only a matter of time to find out. But yeah, again, great graphics, nice little radio. Random placement for the table, I feel like. Looks a little odd to me, but either way. He's in a city, and then we get a glance at him and, you know, confirm, wow, it's Dr. Doom. But not only that, we get a look at his new uniform, and at first glance, I thought it was a more sandy, you know, brown type of hood and, you know, uniform. Then we sort of pan, and the sides that are, like, hitting the light are actually white. And then we get a nice glare at his eyes. So creepy looking. Very Dr. Doom light. And then we have a light flash from a helicopter up above, obviously going around with, you know, this bombing case, and we see it flash on Doom. Again, we see that the uniform and his actual costume is actually more white than this sort of beige brown that we're seeing. This is just sort of the lighting in the room, but we see his eyes glow. I love how you can sort of barely make out his eyes here, very dark. They did a nice job with the lighting. As soon as that flashes on him, we see the bright green eyes of Dr. Doom, of course, flash on. As he looks up, we get a good look at that mask and Dr. Doom's self. He kind of looks up and then goes back down to what he's doing on the piano. Almost kind of like he's completely unbothered by what's going on with this helicopter and all. He's just doing his own thing, you know, vibing to music. But yeah, so what does this mean for the game? First of all, great sneak peek, especially the second one. First one was something new, exciting. I like that. This one, top tier. It's going to be up there, I assume, for sneak peeks of the year. I'm actually thinking about at the end of the year, you know, doing a top, you know, 10, 15 list. Let me know if you guys are interested in that. I might do that at the end of this year. But a very nice sneak peek, of course. What does it mean for the game? So with Victorious, again, she's been someone who's been completely out of meta, never even spoken of as good. She didn't have a fifth skill. Hopefully that changes. She's now getting a tier 3. Obviously, tier 3s nowadays kind of have to be a good support to be in the meta. So let's hope that that's what she is. As far as Dr. Doom, also needs justice. He was in PvP for a little bit, but he wasn't great. He was always, you know, that mediocre, like, there was always someone better you could run. He was never, you know, the best sort of option. But let's hope that that changes. With the Tier 4 upgrade and a uniform, maybe he can outshine some of these other characters. Who knows? He's got a lot of competition, obviously. The PvP meta has, you know, stacked up upon characters, you know, Surfer, Sentry, all these characters. Let's hope that Doom can get in there. If you ask me, I believe he will. I believe he will sneak his way into timeline as maybe a fourth or third option as far as your lineup. And then I can only assume he's going to be heavily introduced in Otherworld Battle, especially when days where a lot of these other meta characters are going to be, you know, banned. He was already sort of like a last resort option. I think now with the uniform in Tier 4, you should definitely be up there for Otherworld Battle at least. But obviously, the main thing is going to be timeline. Let's see how he does in overall PvP. I'm very excited to see. I'm going to have to empty my wallet a little bit to buy him and upgrade him, get some crystals and stuff saved up. But I am very excited to see what they do with him and where it goes. But there's the breakdown for the sneak peeks for the June update mid-month, by the way. Coming out tonight at 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific. Stay tuned as we're going to give you your patch notes video coming up very soon. Appreciate you guys being here. And if you did enjoy today's video, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to the channel, guys. Always helps me out. We'll see you all in the next one. Peace.